Big Ben really just throws me off.
And I hate that I'm wearing this white shirt because. This is the beacon.
Sorry.
This is the beacon.
What is this? This is gonna be garbage. Oh, there's an onion cake in here!
Which is garbage.
So apparently you're not dying tonight. Lucky.
Can't bribe God.
Alright, so yeah, it's the morning after. You guys have woken up. You guys have your next necropolis, but you can do whatever you want. It goes up to you guys. What do you guys want to do today? The city is bustling with the sound of music. Not really music, it's just...
Bustle.
A lot more adventurers are going around to their next destination, and people are still trying to sell the stuff they earned yesterday.
Well, have we sold everything?
We did
sell everything. We have tons of gold now.
We have tons of gold.
And then I put it all promptly into a swear jar.
Right.
Can I just volunteer my 300 gold right now? Because then you don't
have any hope, right? Now you have a hope that you'll still have money at the end, right?
Right now.
All right, what do you guys want to do?
Why don't we go to the tomb?
Let's get down to business.
And defeat the Huns.
Down to business. I don't think we need to get anything. We did all that yesterday.
Yeah, we sure did.
Yes, I can't.
Get into the heat of it.
Sure, which one of you guys have the map? What's the location?
I do.
He does. Check out that map.
Yeah, that's new from wherever we just came up. I just bought the lowest quality map I could. Don't worry.
God, all the maps here are just pieces of garbage.
Why do they pre-age everything? Is it for aesthetic?
Yes.
Okay, do we actually want to do anything? Like, else? Otherwise, do you guys want to go like an adventure and just say, screw the main quest and let's go look at a house and read a journal?
And Justin's just going to have to make up everything on the spot.
By some chance, you guys arrive at the House of Pentheru. It's the first house you see. And if you guys want to go off tracks, I'll just railroad you guys.
This is an on-the-rails RPG.
Yeah. It's a rail shooter.
It's
get
like,
ready.
I got a book!
Yeah,
it's following the damn book!
We're only a third of the way through the book.
Yeah, a third of the way through book one of six.
You know what? We just woke up, and it is 8 p.m. Let's hit the dungeon.
Sure.
Let's do this.
All right.
We did do a lot of drinking last night.
Yeah. So it's easy for you guys to get to the House of Pentheru because you have the map. When you guys arrive, sandstone walls 10 feet high enclose this estate. It's an old estate. It was. It looked like some rich people owned this. And there's some tarnished bronze gates partially open, as if you guys weren't the first looters who came here. So just a big sandstone wall is about 10 feet high on either side, and an old bronze gate in front of you that's half open.
I would like to roll a perception check and check for ghost scorpions.
Go for it! Ooh. Check for ghost scorpions.
I like that. I like that roll.
Natural 20.
There are no ghost scorpions because you're in kind of the city area of the necropolis.
Oh.
Yeah.
Mm.
This is the same place that those people were talking about in the pub, right?
No, this one was not.
Oh.
They were talking about, because it's been a week, the House of the Erudite Eye.
Okay.
Erudite Eye, sorry.
Can we just go there?
No.
They probably will.
You have not been assigned that, and if you go somewhere that you're not assigned, you can be banned, and you have all your treasure taken away from you.
Oh, no.
Yeah, arrested.
Banned from the dead.
Oh, yeah, because they're going to take treasure away from a bunch of adventurers that killed a... F-word snake.
You know? Little cobra back.
You could try. They might be better adventurers than you, though.
Yeah, right.
They might just be like level 13 and be like, I'm sick.
No joke.
These low level.
No
crawls.
Joke. The high priestess is level 13.
I was about to say I could probably take that lady with the hat,
yeah.
But apparently not.
No.
All right, I'm rolling a perception check. That's not great. 15.
Alright, so what are you looking? So there's some hieroglyphics in ancient Assyrian. You see that? You cannot read. Can you read ancient Assyrian?
Yes, I can.
You can read Assyrian, not ancient Assyrian. So the hieroglyphics don't mean anything to you. You also see that the bronze gate are decrepit and were broken open long ago, so there's no sense in locking. So this has been.
Can I read what they are?
Can I do a linguistics check?
Yeah, give it a shot, and I'll if she's successful, I'll read it to all of you.
17.
It just says House of Pentheru.
Great. They made sure they put the name of their house on the outside.
Yeah. I mean, if you have a house, you might as well put your name on it, right?
Can I detect magic?
Good idea. What's some spray paint?
Go for it.
In the outside area? I'm detecting magic.
Cool.
Detecting magic.
So, the whole house is magic.
Yo, this whole house is magic.
In addition, how about all of you guys roll sense motive, please?
Ooh, I like sense motive.
Ooh, me too.
29. Natural 20, and then no, no, tie with 29.
11.
29.
Five and what?
Four.
Four.
Does the house have motive?
So what? You're really the only one who. What did you roll, Kayla?
Like a 9.
What
all right.
do I add to that one?
There's a sense of 11 in your skills.
In wisdom.
You're the only one who feels it. There is a very evil aura coming from the house.
Nice.
And with that note, let's put on the spooky music.
Oh,
guys, this seems
this
seems
too
okay.
Loud. This is too loud. He's yelling.
Guys, this house seems okay. We should go inside.
Yeah, you go first.
You don't know what he's at. Do it.
And Cap, yeah. Just out of curiosity, what's your moral alignment?
Chaotic good?
Well, I'm here to open doors, so...
So, I think there's a door beyond this gate that needs opening.
Well, there's just, yeah, there's the gate.
Well, somewhere beyond
well,
that door.
Well, you know what? I'll open the damn gate.
Alright, so...
It was already open.
I will open the gate all the way.
Do you want to walk inside?
Yeah, sure.
Alright. So, dust and sand cover the ground of this small courtyard. To the east and west stand pairs of columns, once brightly painted and now bleached from the sun, which supports stone archways leading to the other section of the property. Tarnished bronze gates hang open under both arches. To the north, a small flight of steps leads up a pair of ornate doors in the south wall of the house between another set of columns. So there's basically a door to the house in front of you, and to the east and the west, there's archways that lead to the exterior of the property.
Right.
Oh, so there's like a, is there like a wall around the property?
How many stories
yes.
is this house?
It's a two-story house.
Yeah?
Yeah.
How deep is the basement?
You cannot see a basement from where you are, because,
it's underground.
Basement?
We just don't know that?
Yeah,
know?
From what you can see, it's a two-story house.
Okay. Does it look sturdy enough to go in?
Yes, the house is very well kept from the exterior.
But it's not wood, it's like stone.
It's stone, yeah.
Yeah, so.
Okay.
Are all you guys inside the gate?
Yeah.
Well, have you please make perception checks.
Oh my god, I'm 20.
I like this dice today.
Perception.
25.
17.
So, 17, 9.
20.
25.
Alright, so you two hear it. You guys hear, coming from behind you, on the outside of the gate, you hear the growing sound of a mob coming towards the house. And it's getting louder and louder as it's coming towards
can
you
Can I close the gate?
You can close the gate, yeah.
I'm closing the gate.
Can we lock the gate?
You guys also hear crying out in ancient Osirian, hold the gates, don't let them inside the compound. A panicked woman is shouting that as the mob is getting louder and louder.
Oh, I'm closing the gate.
We're having a vision. This is a vision.
You don't hear anything.
Yeah, I know.
You're just looking at...
You're just like, Tralala!
My cat is doing well today.
My cat is
What's your cat's name?
Nyx.
Nyx. What does that mean?
Nyx.
Like, he nixes the... Like, I'm gonna nick that.
No. As you close the gate, there's a powerful gust of wind, and the gate begins to rattle and shake.
Sweet!
All of you guys roll a will save.
17.
Oh. 20.
14.
This is garbage today.
That could have been a 19. That was close.
I have 11.
All right. Nah, you guys are. You're all fine. You're all fine.
So it was a. It wasn't real. What we heard.
You know, you could assume it might have been something like that, a haunting or something. This place is an old house, and there's that evil aura. It could be spiritual.
So I feel like there's something happened bad in this house before.
That's cool. Let's go in.
Let's knock. It's polite.
Yeah, it's true.
Do we want to explore the grounds first? Or are we just going to go in? Just go in?
Ooh, maybe we should explore
Who
the
puts
first.
Treasure in the yard?
Yeah, but we're not looking for treasure right now. We're looking to make sure that we don't die first.
Well, I mean, something's going to attack us anyways.
It's true.
It's...
But what if there's like a hidden entrance in the backyard or something that just leads straight to where the treasure is?
Like what, a well? I'll bet
sure.
10 gold there's no well.
Why do you want to bet? Just
do it.
Because I woke up this morning and I was like, time to meet the effing day, and then I looked at my wallet and then
we're getting good at this.
And then there was no gold.
I mean, I still think we should check the yard. We can always go inside.
Yeah, okay. East or west?
Okay, do we have to go around the house?
Yeah, we gotta go one way.
Always go west.
No, there's two gates. There's a gate to the east and the gate to the west.
Even,
go west.
Even,
so basically, you're in like
even
a small
west,
little.
Even west, odd. Even west.
Alright, we're going
west.
Let's do it.
The western side of the estate forms an L-shaped yard, mostly given to sand, sun-dried earth, and the ancient husks of dead trees.
Oof.
Stone benches line the walls of the yard, and a large tiled pool sits in the southwest corner,
ooh,
dried and partially
oh, wow,
filled with sand. A short
sand pool,
flight of steps leads between. So basically, as you that's what you see from where you currently are, as you come around.
All right, I'll roll perception.
Yeah, sure.
What are you looking? What are you looking for?
Make sure
nothing, because I rolled an 11.
I rolled a 23. I'm just general.
You see exactly what I described.
Okay,
to you.
That's okay. Good. Nothing out of the ordinary.
Not from where you're standing. If you want to walk further in,
I would. I'll walk, or I guess James should walk further in first.
Why?
Because you're stronger.
I'll walk further in. You've got more hit points than I do.
Yeah, but don't keep
21
them well.
From further into the yard.
You're walking in? All right,
yeah.
Everyone, please roll initiative.
Why?
12.
8.
16.
Almost a 20. Went like this, and then went back. But I don't want to go first. I want to go last.
You want to go
last? Yes.
Okay.
Because the best things I do is healing.
Oh, yes.
So if everyone else gets hurt, and then I'm on the last turn, I heal them, and then they have turns again.
True.
It's the best combination right there.
Very true.
So what was everyone's initiative?
16.
16. 12. 8.
Do, 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 do.
Baby carrots.
Do, do, do.
Baby carrots.
Do, do.
Oh,
that's what we should do this weekend.
What?
Watch Sausage Party.
No.
No.
But we're watching the Tragically Hip tomorrow.
And Sunday. It's in the VIP theater.
Kayaking. I mean, we could do it in the
Sunday
evening.
Night, yeah.
Yeah.
VIP would be friendly.
Alright, so, Caitlin, right. as you walk around the corner,
yeah,
you see that further into the thing, there's another entryway into the house.
Right.
In addition, there's also a crypt that leads down in underground.
Sweet.
At the far end.
It's not
and
a
you
well,
also
but
see a giant centipede crawl out of the swimming pool.
Oh, that's
and
cool.
It's hungry for human flesh.
Oh,
so
cool.
How big is it?
It is pretty big.
It's giant.
It's huge. It's a huge size. So.
It's huge. So it doesn't have any sort of special, I'm little, you can't hit me kind
that
of.
That is correct.
Sweet.
Let's cut its legs off.
We're gonna hot
centipedes?
Swap.
Don't they only have 100
legs?
That's why they're sent.
All billion of them.
All 100 billion.
Alright, so the centipede's gonna, it crawls out of the pool.
Yeah.
And it comes and tries to bite you, Caitlin. What's your armor class?
13.
Oh, 13?
13.
Oh, I'm so sorry in advance. Yeah, it hits you.
Just bisected.
Really? This is what they're putting up against you already?
Yeah, that's fine.
Lesson learned. I'll walk in first.
We got a healer.
I'm in the back, by the way.
Caitlin, you take 14 damage. Is it just...
Yeah,
that's
done.
Zero. No, that's zero.
Yeah.
You're not dead.
Yeah, you're...
Oh, no, no, no. Hold on.
Yeah,
I get an extra two.
Yeah. You have two temporary hit points.
Why?
Because I've
feet.
Got a thing.
Her feet.
Oh.
Resiliency.
So that centipede comes up and pretty much almost bites you in half. So that's what you guys see. You see, you guys are arguing about who should go in first.
You get
she walks in first, and then this giant centipede comes out of the pool and pretty much bites her in
Jesus.
Half.
Jesus.
But because you did survive, you must make a fortitude save.
Oh, he's poisonous.
18.
You're fine.
Humans get a feat every level?
No, that's a rogue feat.
That's a rogue.
Yeah. All right, Chief, you're up first.
No, but I still was wondering.
Oh, Chai.
Oh, yeah. I just forgot about feats when I leveled up. I don't think I get any.
No, I think you only live 3 or 4 when you're a human.
3, I think.
Where do you put...
4 is when you get a stat.
What qualifies as huge? Like...
Well, we're medium-sized creatures.
Yeah, so what's, like, would huge be, like, it's the size of this town?
I think it's 4
like,
squares.
It's yeah, it's probably, like, yeah, it's...
Oh, no. It would be 9 squares. Large is 4 squares. Huge is...
It's a huge vermin, so it's... It's not
yeah.
like it's probably like maybe 15 feet long.
Is there? I'm just gonna cut it. Just gonna right for its mandibles.
Yeah, go for it. Cut it in half.
Dumb, stupid mandibles. That's 21.
You hit it. Roll your damage.
Oh yes.
It's just big. It's gonna be easy to hit.
Get it out of the weapon chest.
D1s per day.
Do I swing 2d6?
Okay,
plus
I just want to say that we're one roll in, and I've already used my resiliency that I can only use once per day.
That is 9 damage. 11 damage.
Did you have to use it?
No, I don't actually. Because it's if I'm brought below zero. So I'll just sit here.
You can't. You can't use it then.
No.
So you're unconscious?
He's zero.
Damage zero.
Okay.
She's not dying.
That was a good hit. It kind of screams as much as a bug can scream, which is not at all, so it doesn't really make any noise, but it turns its attention to you. Panya, you're up.
I'm going to shocking grasp it.
Go for it. So you...
Is 1d6?
You must make an attack first,
right,
and you add your charisma to it.
Was not bad. It was a 9.
A 9?
No, it's 13.
You hit. Roll your damage.
Sweet.
It's easy to hit. It's big.
6.
May do lots of damage, but it's
going
to be easy to hit.
It shocks it, and it's, it looks like you took a good chunk out of it. There you go. You have a good attack.
I'm helping.
Neith, it would be your turn.
Yeah, I just get to sit here and
rip.
Do nothing.
Ancap, you're up.
Can she like attempt to stabilize, or is that only bringing?
She's not bleeding out.
She's
yeah.
not bleeding out, and I have spells that could stop that. So,
moving your phone over here.
No.
I will. I'll do cure light wounds.
Go for it.
I'll do cure light wounds. You
sell under the radar.
Heal 8 damage.
Hey, that helps.
Nice. All right, the centipede's up, and it is charging towards you.
I'm gonna stop in its tracks.
Okay, it's gonna. How are you gonna stop it?
It's gonna get you.
You're gonna, like, grab its mandibles and I'm gonna rip its head.
Alright, so you grab it and
aww.
Then it tries to whip you with its giant whip tail.
It's got a whip tail?
Yeah.
What is this monster?
Yeah, this is no ordinary centipod!
I've never seen one this large.
What's your AC?
20.
Alright, it
wow.
does not hit you.
What?
Ah. Wow, nice.
It's your turn, Chief.
That level up did great things for you.
He got big armor.
Yeah, I got good armor last time. How much money do you have?
I have 500.
Yeah, I got 300. So.
Oh, yeah.
I guess I am technically... Am I grappling it?
No, you may attempt to do a grapple if you want to hold on to it.
That was
more when it was coming at you.
Yeah.
I saw you put your hands up, so it whip-tailed you.
If you grapple it, I have something that can do damage while you're grappling.
Yeah, I'm going to try to take control of a huge centipede with a whip tail.
Do it.
Why not?
Go
low, yeah. That is a 19.
No, it just barrels right over you.
That sucks.
I mean, like, you just kind of, like, you try to grab it, but then you kind of go.
Yeah, I'm just like, oh, there's a lot of mass there.
Panya, you're up.
A lot of mass there.
Shoot. Okay, well... I feel like you're kind of an idiot, so I'm gonna do mage armor to you, Chife. So you get +4.
Sick.
Nice. +4 AC?
Yeah.
For an hour?
Yeah.
Nice.
Whew!
Neith, you're up.
Well, I want revenge. So, let's hit this thing with my Gandasa.
Nice, go for it.
Not... Well, no, yeah, 14!
14 does not hit. You
what?
Kind of just bounce
13
off
hit earlier!
Well, that's because that was magic.
Ah!
It uses a different AC. Amkep, you're up. You basically, your weapon just bounces off of its husk, its armored husk.
Stab it!
How's your drawing going, Chief?
So good. This battle is very accurate.
I'm going to...
Like, how my laptop makes it look like I have, like, a bar here.
Yeah.
No, it looks dope.
Like, you can put the... Like, right inside of it. There you go.
Yeah, so now you're the only thing that's off-centered?
Yeah.
Sounds about right.
Justin's always off-centered.
His camera keeps auto-focusing.
I keep clicking it.
Might be in cam controller.
Anyways.
Yeah, do your attack, man.
Go ANCAP.
He's not undead.
He's just a giant centipede.
Just a giant centipede, so I don't really have any really attacks that help.
I'm really getting tired of giant bugs.
Bugs are kind of gross.
I don't really want to do another
30.
Heal on you, but...
No, I mean, I'm fine now.
is that, and that is that. I will, you know what?
Tickle all of its feet, yeah.
That's a great idea.
Yeah, that's a great
idea. Each of you can grab some feet, and maybe you'll get enough of them.
And then you can hit them with them.
I'm gonna
hitting yourself.
Cast.
Please. Cast magic missile.
I don't have magic missile.
Well, whose fault is that?
Probably mine.
Yeah. Like, you can't have it anyways, because you're a cleric. But
yeah.
Still,
I'm gonna
been a wizard.
Do guidance on Chief over there.
Sure.
So you get +1 on your next roll.
I just figured out why fighters are always so dumb and angry, because people just pump them full of steroids constantly.
Yeah.
Just go fight the
So
thing.
You get +1 in your next attack roll, saving throw, or skill check.
Thank you, sir.
All right. As the centipede makes its way past Chief, it attacks it again with it, him again with its tail.
It may not.
It hits you.
No, it doesn't.
Oh.
I got 24 now, remember?
Yep.
Oh.
Ooh, nice roll.
What are we walking into?
Let's explore.
Do you have can I have the Pathfinder book?
Yeah. This is book one.
James, you take 1 non-lethal damage as you fall on your back. So it's going to take you an action to stand up on your turn.
I have quick draw. Can I quick draw myself because I'm a weapon?
No.
Are you? No.
Can I quick draw myself?
You're up, Chief. By the way, the centipede's making its way right towards you. Just so you know, you're its next target because you shot it with electricity and it didn't like that.
I'm going to stand
right.
up and I'm going to grab its whip tail.
Go for it. Do a CMB.
Yeah. This is going to be good. 20.
Nope, it knocks you out. It's basically his tail's moving too quick. You don't take any damage, but yeah, it's just you can't grab it. Alright, Panya, you're up.
Okay, I'm gonna try and do Acid Splash, which is one of my cantrips. So
nice.
I think I can just best up the roll.
Yeah,
right?
I think it's a touch thing again.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Which is great, because it's coming right on Abby. So.
Yeah.
No. Just no.
So
I do nothing.
Okay. What did you roll, though? Because their touch AC is usually a lot lower.
4 with plus what?
Plus your charisma.
My charisma. So 8.
8? You hit.
I do?
Yeah.
Okay, so then I roll my swift dice. 1d3. What is that? This one?
Just a d6, and then you go 1, 2, 3.
Right.
4, 5, 1, 2, 3.
Well, that's
3.
3?
Yeah.
3, so you deal 3 damage to it. Man, it does not like that acid. I just need to make sure if there's any effects that acid does.
Acid!
As this is happening, Caitlin, why don't you think what to do for your action?
I am.
It's your action.
Okay. Is it distracted by Panya?
Yes, well, it's charging towards
right.
Panya, so it doesn't really, like, it's not really paying attention to
Can
you.
Can I use a sneak attack, or do you need me to prep for a sneak attack? Because I also have stealth.
I do not know what sneak attack is. Let me just look it up.
I've got it right here.
Cool.
I think sneak attack, it... If it knows you're there,
So
can I use stealth to
hide
myself?
Yes, you can hide from it. Yeah, go for it. Do a stealth check.
28.
Natural 20.
Perfect. I guess I should roll just in case to see if he sees her.
We're all like, where did she go?
Yeah,
that's
yeah.
accurate, right?
Yeah, that looks about right.
Ankef, you're up.
I'm up.
Good.
Well, can't heal what I can't see.
cleric problems.
Yeah.
Can't
just
heal what I can't
problems.
See.
Mike doesn't even know what we're fighting.
Yeah.
He's just like, oh.
He's just been a medic the entire time. Like, oh, no.
Good serve.
No one else has taken any. Or you took 1 damage, right?
Non lethal.
He's
all right.
I'm fine.
I know.
That just means I pass out 1 HP earlier, right?
Yeah.
Yes.
I'm good.
Yeah, but yeah. I'm just gonna ready my action.
Okay. So what are you waiting for?
A heal.
Somebody to start dying
yeah,
again.
Someone to take damage.
All right. So centipede's going. It's coming at you. As it gets close to you, it kind of goes up on its legs and then like. Kind of does like a little whip at you and then turns around to go back at that, so he's gonna whip you with his tail. Right,
his tail is his weakness.
My AC is 11.
Thank you.
What?
What?
It hits you.
Yeah.
You're wearing
armor?
Robes, right? That's like it.
Yeah.
It deals 2 damage to you.
Oh.
How?
Non-lethal.
It bit your head off.
Yeah, but I might.
Chief, you're up.
But I think it's the tail.
Was that considered
tail whip is
a
different.
Sneak attack, though? The
what
damage that I took?
No.
Yeah.
It just, its bite is so strong
yeah.
that I don't want to rip you guys in half. So
right.
if it gets panicked, it's going to start doing something.
Right.
Sounds great.
I'm going to cut, and then maybe I won't cut his tail off with that metagame knowledge. I'm going to cut his tail off.
Go for it.
Oh no, but he's facing me.
Yeah, he's coming at you.
Okay.
And he's ready to bite.
I'm just, can I like ready an attack so when he bites at me? I just.
Just be in the camera.
Sorry.
There
sorry.
You go.
I'm just gonna.
You can get really into it just do it in the camera.
I just, yeah, I'm gonna like ready my sword and like lean back so when he comes at me and just. Rah! Like right into his brain.
Sure, we can give it a shot.
I'm gonna do
so
that.
So you have a pair of
action.
Awesome. Panya, you're up.
Alright, cool.
Yeah, fight things.
It doesn't.
He's
not
that
great.
Looking at me anymore.
I just like that you've got the book open and you're just you just wrote one word and it was doom.
Yeah, I'm gonna acid splash it again.
Go for it.
And it's one more time. What is it?
Charisma.
My charisma. Okay, so 20.
Yeah. So roll your damage because you hit it.
Well, that's
a two.
So 2 damage. Yeah, once again, the acid, it's like doing a little bit of damage. It's more than you were doing before when you're trying to hit people with your staff.
Yeah,
so
we're doing
that's progress.
We're doing great.
This is your last chance to use an action before it's your turn.
Yeah, I'll take it.
Okay.
I'm going to cast Doom on the centipede.
Sure.
So it'll get -2 on attack rolls, damage rolls, saves, and checks.
Cool.
For how long? I don't know yet, though.
Probably like either a minute or like 10 minutes or an hour.
Yeah, but he might have to make a
isn't
save.
Like the Doom
sure.
countdown timer 8 turns.
Doom. Are you the trap? Oh no.
I don't
get what's it called?
Doom. Just Doom.
Doom.
A B C.
I'm pretty sure it's actually only 5 turns, but whatever. Look, my die matches my sheet. Look at that.
Oh, gross. So it doesn't seem to be affected by it.
Let me look at this spell. Let me look at this spell.
Yep, it does not seem to be affected by it at all.
Doom. School necromancy.
Fuck. Yeah, it doesn't seem to have.
Oh, ouch. That hurt real bad. You take 1 damage.
Oh, yes.
I didn't even notice that. Jeez.
I got the ear.
So if I curse, you guys gain a hit point.
I like this.
All of us?
Yeah. Yeah, if I curse.
Temporary.
Which Mike just like digs his nail
yeah,
into my
like,
side.
Hey, Justin.
Justin.
Yeah?
21 to hit.
Nice, you hit it. What's your weapon? What's its crit range on? Oh, it's a x3. Okay, so yeah. Yeah, you hit it.
Yeah.
Roll your damage.
Okay,
and
so
and you're sneak attacking, so you get a +1d6.
+2d6.
Nice.
Just +1. It's 1 for every.
Why'd you just look at your hand and then get
3, 4, 5. Come on, dice.
5 plus your strength.
Oh yeah. +1.
Six.
Yeah.
That was a good stab against it.
Good.
He's a little monster.
All right, Ankep, you're up again.
He's literally green skin. Like,
I'm up again.
+1d6 for every 2 rogue levels.
Really
okay, that's
that
important information.
Like, I actually can't see anything on your screen.
Okay, that's good.
I can see NPC locals.
Are you reading this?
Oh, this is all 5th edition stuff, though.
Characteristics.
Does you
flaws.
No good.
Does you no good. What's up?
Mm-hmm. You just do your attack. That's why I'm doing this. There we go. That's why that's happening.
I'll cast Guidance on you.
Chife.
On Chife again, so
chife,
+1
chife.
To your next roll.
Alright.
Alright. This centipede is trying to bite into you.
It may not.
Yeah. Go for it. You can have a reflex save or an attack.
I'm gonna have an attack.
Go for it.
Right through his brain.
Critical 1?
2, technically.
Oh.
Nope, critical will override guidance.
Rip.
Yeah, overrides guidance.
Ooh, that couldn't have gone.
Will you do a percentile roll, please?
I would love to.
you're touching my dice.
Yeah,
I'm just totally about asking at this point. 85.
So you go like, so what happens is you pull your sword back and you just throw it. You just let go. You just, and it just goes behind you. And you pull
like,
back. And then Mr. Centipede comes in and tries to just bite you. And you're, what's your DC?
24 right now.
It hits you.
Oh.
It deals a resounding 17 damage to you.
Oh my goodness.
Okay, healing's gonna start.
I think we might need to make a trip back to town before we go
into this dungeon.
Yeah.
Remember how we tried to close the gates behind us to keep people from coming in to get us?
The haunt, that was the haunting?
Maybe.
Chief, now it's your action. As you're just, ow! My guts! My guts are coming out!
I will quick draw my longsword, because I can't.
You can't. You won't be able to grab your
great sword. Okay, well, I'll quick draw my longsword.
And I'll just attack.
Go for it.
16?
That is a hit. Roll your damage.
From the ground, pretty much.
I think I have a crisis.
A little bit. What's your thing? Oh, I gotta start doing better tonight. That's still two-handed, so plus 6 is gonna be 7 damage.
This thing is on its last legs. That was a good hit into it.
Funny.
Tanya, you're up.
All right, I'm gonna acid splash again.
Go for it.
Nope, I'm not.
What's the roll with modifier?
It is an 8.
You hit. Roll your damage.
Woo.
That's
ooh,
a
3.
Boom! The
like,
acid hits it and just seems to just...
Right,
that's the noise it makes. And the thing just collapses and dies.
Oh, thank
ew
God.
You guys are out of combat.
My guts!
Yeah.
Finally.
Your guts! My guts!
I'm doing okay now. I've been healed already.
Your guts.
My guts are over there, but I'm like patched back up.
I just really want to wash my hands. That was so gross.
There's an empty pool that it made its nest out of.
No.
You put your hands
I'm
and they come out.
I'm gonna use the
now
water that I have in one of my water skins and wash my hands.
Can we rest?
you do not feel it is safe to rest here.
I'm not gonna rest here.
You cannot rest
me
when enemies are nearby.
The last of its 100 legs.
How many days do we have to do this? Do we only have the 1 time?
Nope, you have as long as you need.
Should we go back to the bar? And
I go back to the bar.
You fought a giant centipede and we're going back to the bar.
Let's just like quickly look around.
Why don't you guys all make a perception check?
That's what
guys.
I, yeah. Hawks.
18. 23.
Alright, thank you.
I think I got 10.
Does nobody see
it
anything then?
It wasn't.
Ugh.
Yep, 10. I don't see anything.
You're too busy washing your hands.
Yeah.
You see that spot.
Lather,
like Lady Macbeth.
Ouch, damned spot.
Yeah.
So just a reminder, there's the gate you came in. There's a door on the side of the house that leads in, and there's a crypt at the end of this area.
Oh, let's
go
not
into the crypt.
Go into the crypt.
Go into the crypt.
I can't.
Well, maybe you should stop being a big baby and we should go into the crypt.
And we've fought one thing and our healer is asking for rest. And that's not good.
Huh?
I have
I'm halfway through my spells.
How does my heal work?
That's a heal check, so you can stabilize someone, but you can't actually heal hit points with it.
Well, that sucks.
Like, also,
dying.
Like, if someone's, like breaks an arm, you can reset it so it doesn't get hurt further.
Can I, like, put his guts back?
Okay.
Yeah, we'll just
my
say
guts are back.
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
I'm gonna...
When I'm out of combat, they retract like a vacuum cord.
Yeah. just press right here.
Okay, I'm gonna try and heal everybody.
Go for it.
For 5.
Okay, that helps a lot.
Yeah.
Is that a lot, or is that...
I'm good.
Oh, no, that's... I'm bad at math.
I'm almost back to normal, so...
I only have half my hit points gone.
You're good. Let's go. Ew, dog. That scared the crap out of me.
Did he lick your feet again?
Yeah, he just licked my fingers. After I've been, like, watching them.
No cemetery gates at the House of Pantera.
They ain't short of that. Gives me a chance.
Okay, let's check out this staircase going down.
You guys going in the crypt?
Yeah,
are you guys...
Are we...
Okay.
I'm not in the front.
Do we want to look in the house before we go into the crypt? Because I feel like the crypt is like the...
I'm going to open the door to the house. I'm a rebel.
You're opening the door to the house?
Our half-dead fighter is walking right into the house.
All
right.
But I don't think there's going to be anything in the house. I think it's going to be in the crypt.
That's why
we're checking the house first.
Maybe I open it up and there's just like a fairy and she's surrounded by cards.
Don't! Can I stealthily open the door to
too
the
late.
House?
Boing!
Too late, boing.
That would have been a nice idea.
Too late, boing.
The House of Pantera is pretty awesome on the inside.
Watching what's happening.
As you see in front of you, there is just kind of an open courtyard.
Yeah.
Kind of like maybe a sunlight coming in from the top.
Mm-hmm.
And it's filled with sand.
Mm-hmm.
And then there's a path to your a hallway to your left and a hallway to your right. There's a few paintings and all that, but they seem to be... Nothing of value generally seems to be in this. This is like an aged hallway of this house.
Left or right?
Are you guys all following him, or?
No.
Let's
I'm watching.
Home. Let's go home. I'm going back to the River Kingdom somehow. No. I'm going...
Okay, so there's a path to the left and a path to the right?
Like a hallway, yeah.
They're hallway.
Okay.
And there's,
can I do a perception check in the house?
Sure. Are you looking for anything in particular, or just...
I remember I detect magic and there's like magic.
Yes,
and
you still have that spell. This house is still very magic.
How
there's
dark
magic
is it?
Coming in. It's quite dark.
Who has dark vision here? Someone has dark. Yeah, you look.
Is there anything that I can see in the house other than the paintings in the doorway?
Not in where we're currently in. You're kind of just in the hallway, an entrance hallway. You can. There is the courtyard in front where there is the light coming in from the roof, and then there's to the left and the right. You basically can kind of see that it's to the left, it's kind of a dining room from what you can gather. You can see a few chairs.
Is it like one
of
those houses with like the center bits outside? Like it's...
Open air?
It's like an open air on the end.
There's
an air courtyard?
Like, yeah. There's like a pool with a statue in the middle.
And then...
people having sex in the water.
And then to the right, you kind of see a stairway going upstairs.
It's right.
That's what you kind of see when you're looking through down the hallways.
Is it here that games 1D?
1d8.
Wow. Plus, do you have Cure Light Wounds?
Potions.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, no, I can't.
Is it a 1?
No, it's still only 3.
Plus 1.
4.
Okay, well, I don't know what I'm
okay,
about.
Can I roll a stealth check and then enter sneakily and then do a perception check?
Sure. Which way are you going?
I'll go to the right, and so that's a 20 on stealth.
So to the right, it looks like there's a giant staircase going upstairs, like a master staircase. And other than that, it's a completely empty room.
Okay.
There's nothing up there.
Hey,
I think we should just go to the crypt.
Who's Pentheru? Who is he? What was his significance? Why are we in this house?
You're an outsider, so you have no idea.
I don't know.
Can I do knowledge religion?
You can
check?
Do knowledge local. Yeah, anyone who has
knowledge. Is he nobility?
Yes, you can generally gather that he's nobility.
Yeah, can I do a knowledge nobility check?
Yeah, you could do that. See if we get anything.
No, I have no knowledge nobility. 4.
You don't really know, because you're not from here, you don't know the history, but you can just, that this guy was a wealthy man who lived in Wadi before the madness came through.
I think we just go in the crypt.
There's a large staircase climbs to the second floor from this room. Sand and dust cover the floor, and painted columns stand in all but one corners. Pieces of broken wood, shattered pottery, and disintegrating fabric litter the room's perimeter. That's what you currently see.
Am I still stealthy?
This is the one to the right.
Okay. Yeah.
By the way, I'm still...
You're still stealthy.
I'm still sitting beside the crypt.
I'll walk up the stairs.
You're walking up the stairs?
I'll walk up the stairs.
Alone?
Mike's a camper.
You know what? I'm a rogue. My only feature is that I'm stealthy.
All right.
And when she's with us, she's not.
She's just like, bop, bop, bop.
James just walking through, swearing, stomping, yeah. knocking over things, looking in things. Where's the treasure?
This Gnothic jar!
Where's this treasure? I need more money for the swear jar. For the swear jar.
Panya's just walking around with like a jug. Every time he swears, he's like, in the jug.
Alright, so as you walk upstairs, there's kind of balconies going around to leading you. There's more stone walls. There's some doors right in front of you as you walk up, and some doors across the way. And then the open room that the light was coming in, you see is an open balcony that's a bit further into the house from on the level you're on. But once again, you do not see anybody.
Okay. Let me know when I need to re-roll a stealth check, because I'm just going to keep going.
Well, I'm going with your really good roll.
Okay. Cool. So there's a couple doors.
Mm-hmm.
I'll open the closest door.
Alrighty, Rue. Let me just look up some stats.
Rip.
Man, I had a bite. The first bite of that one, I got a piece of chicken in my teeth. And now it's like...
Oh, I know. They were very stringy.
Marshmallowy yet stringy.
Yeah, they were weird. I think it's because they weren't, like,
I think it's because they're
battered.
Uh-oh.
Just for record, that's a 20 that I rolled on that perception check.
Is that, like, a geist?
What was your stealth plus your bonus on that?
My stealth was a 12 plus 8. It was 20.
Pass the meeple.
I'm about to die!
No one knows.
Nobody knows.
Because she snuck away.
Yeah, I'm literally just standing in the way, just being like, which way?
Yeah, you set the sign.
Yeah.
You're like,
I want to avoid the treasure. Go.
That's steeped for a really long time.
Where can I put more treasure?
I know, there's like a, I have a cup of sugar in it.
Right. It's just almost brown instead of the pink that it was before.
No, this is Earl Grey.
Oh! Okay. Mm.
This is going to be Earl Grey iced tea. Mm. Do you want some?
Okay. Yes, please.
So, as you walk into the room, as you open the door, it lets out a resounding... And inside, for a split second, you see a floating head vanish away, and then wisp, the dark matter that followed it, wisp out of the room.
Sweet. Am I in trouble right now?
It didn't make you roll initiative.
No, it's true.
Right.
No.
Can I do a perception check in this room?
Yeah.
That's useless. 10?
I thought you were gonna pour sugar into that mic.
Alright, so the spacious room has entrances in the southern and eastern walls. The aged remains of dressers, a large bed, and a divan lie in ruins. The husk of a large hornet's nest, gray and papery and devoid of life, occupies one corner of the ceiling.
Hornet's nest?
Yep.
Okay, how large a hornet's nest? Like a large hornet's nest for like regular sized
hornets?
Normal hornets. Okay.
Yeah, not giant hornets.
Okay.
The spaces in the northeast and northwest corners appear to be closets. Their wooden doors have all but fallen off the hinges, and heaps of this bad fabric mingle on the floor. Between the closets stands a single lacquered dresser covered in dust.
I'll open the dresser.
Alright. Does anyone else, by the way, want to take action while this is happening?
I'm still deciding.
I'm just kind of checking it out with my cat.
Are you standing in the main entrance way still? Have you not gone further in the house?
I'm just kind of looking, making sure that he's not being
I'm resting.
And chilling.
See how long this takes. Because if it's 4 hours, I gain half my stuff then.
I'll see if I can be sneaky for 4 hours.
So, what are you looking in the dresser?
Yeah.
Inside the dresser, you basically just find some old clothes that have disintegrated due to age.
Okay.
Not in a good shape.
Okay.
I'm going to take an action. Hello? Is anybody home?
You're an idiot.
Are you still standing beside him?
Yeah, I'm just like watching him from the doorway, and I just... You're an idiot.
You hear a woman's voice call from further into the house saying, hello?
It's
Kate. Not me!
It's
Hi! Is this your home?
Woofer!
I'm not saving you.
There's no response after that.
Caleb? Are you Pentheru?
No response.
Came from that way?
He came from the open area.
Fighters.
You walk in?
Yeah.
Alright, Caitlin, would you like to take an action?
I'll exit the room I'm in.
Okay.
And what else did I see down the hallway?
As you exit the room, you need to roll initiative.
Okay.
Hey, and so,
boom! I wasted a 20!
You yelled the door to me?
Ooh.
So.
Am I still sneaky?
No. Oh, you've been caught.
Is this your cat?
Ouch.
Is this your cat?
I need to look up so many
this
things.
This is the new
There's
one.
So many
one.
Things happening.
Oh, this one's the caffeine-free?
Snacks. The caffeine-free Earl Grey.
That's yummy. I'd almost put less sugar in that one.
Mm-hmm.
Well, see, I put a quarter cup in last time I did one.
Right.
And it wasn't enough. So I tried half a cup this time.
It's too much.
So I need, like, a third.
Yeah.
I don't drink tea with any sugar in it, but it's still delicious.
No.
Oh my god, wake me up inside.
Never split up.
Evanescence.
But cast the meeple, I'm only just stealthy.
Mike,
I'm not good
at
anything else.
Do me a small favor.
Yeah, what's up?
I want you to just Google that word so Caitlin knows what she's looking, what she just ran into in the hallway. It's hard for me to describe in such a way that the pictures do it justice.
Oh no.
Yeah. James, we'll just hold on this, okay?
Yeah, go ahead.
James, as you walk into the main entrance,
go eat snacks before I die.
Ancient Osirian woman standing in the center of the sandy area.
Whoa.
Yeah. There's basically just a few, like, basically a main courtyard. There's a few wooden, like, stone wooden steps and all that. But it's not just
now I know what they are now.
An unkept garden that's been washed over with sand. And the woman is just standing near one of the pillars.
Which picture do you like better? The top four.
This one.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Is she like an LA 10?
Yeah, LA 10.
Go away, Google.
I'm still watching you from afar.
Do you see this thing?
You don't. You do not see the woman, though, because she's
no.
too far in.
Right, there we go.
Oh,
that's what you see.
Oh, it's a floating head. Cool.
Hi.
Hello. Are you a traveler?
From afar.
Come and sit with me. You walk over?
I'll walk slowly and cautiously.
Sure.
I'm going to roll a perception check.
Go for it.
Do I perceive the trap? That's 12.
She just looks normal and beautiful.
So wait, you told me from out the door that he's going to sit with somebody?
I was just like, you're going to want to be at the ready.
Okay.
There's, she just says, you must be tired. Come sit with me. Why don't you try sense motive?
God, no. Chief does not sense motives. And I must roleplay him. But I am suspicious. So...
Yep.
Oh it's man, those carrots will seem great.
Like
burger!
Yeah.
Just like put them on a plate?
Yeah.
Thanks, man.
I have no skill.
Burger can fight for me. I don't know what that is. I didn't look it up, but that looks bad. Just the word looks bad.
Yeah.
Oh, that's nice. That's a nice whatever that is.
Did you look it up?
Are we Googling the thing that's gonna kill me?
Yeah.
Okay.
You're gonna die.
Burger, you switched chairs. She asked you to tell her your story.
Oh.
How are you? Why are you here? What has brought you to this house?
This is the House of Pentheru, is it not?
It is.
Are you Pentheru?
No.
Tell me of Pentheru.
James?
Yep.
You
We're all gonna die
need
alone.
To make a fortitude save.
Why?
I'm not
no,
close
Will.
To her.
Will,
I'm
no,
close.
No.
Yeah. I'm just enchanted. Yeah, hey, that's a 20.
Natural?
No. 18 plus. Deuce. A little bit of deucey goosey over here.
That was a Will?
Yeah.
I have a carrot in my mouth.
Do you?
It's hard to talk when you have a carrot in your mouth.
Does she still enchant me with a carrot in her mouth?
No. What happens is you feel something wash over you.
Yeah.
A spell of some sort.
Yeah.
But it doesn't affect you. Mm. And then in an instant, the beautiful woman transforms into a sandstone Medusa.
Holy God!
And sinks into the sand. Roll initiative.
Yeah, I didn't see that coming.
I didn't. She was beautiful. Critical one.
Oh my God.
Critical one.
Four in total for initiative.
Thank you.
Can I have a carrot?
Thankfully, criticals.
Do you do
don't,
you can leave
them
on that side.
No, criticals don't count for initiative.
No, you can leave them on that side. For
don't they though?
They should.
But it means you go last. I mean, how could you fail?
I'm in shock. I just saw an LA 10 and then she like turned into a disappearing Medusa.
I'm now a cat.
Critical.
It was a cat.
There was a cat in my chair. Critical fail.
Mike's a wear cat.
Hello.
Oh.
Hello.
Oh, I just saw him over here.
Nope.
Why? I love cats. With cats. Look at him, he's so
cool. I like Burger.
Yeah. Burger's the best one.
Trail off doesn't count.
It counts.
Doesn't count.
Uh-uh. Not right now, because you're going to die.
Yeah.
That's fine, me too.
Why don't you make a perception check? And you're still just sitting outside. You heard her warning?
Well, no, yeah, I'll start wandering towards the door.
I'll saunter on
bad
over.
Bad things are happening everywhere.
I'll start wandering towards the door. It's a
bet cat 10,000.
So you hear him kind of shriek out, but you don't hear much beyond that. But you
holy
can tell he's in trouble.
Jemima, sweet syrup.
All right, Caitlin.
Do I hear it?
No, you're not. You're still outside. No. You're making your way in.
Yeah.
I'm like, yo.
But can I roll? Can I roll a perception?
You're just outside. The sound doesn't carry that well through the stone building right now, so.
I'm actively listening for screams. I'll just let you know.
Okay, definitely. It was less of a scream, more of a oh.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
sounds good.
All right, so Neith, you go first. So, as you enter the hallway, a Vargul is in front of you. So, a Vargul is kind of like
those things in The Legend of Zelda that are like the
It's like a zombified head that's kind of mouth agape, turned into a demon with like rotted bat wings, and it's floating towards you, looking for food. In the meantime, can you also please make a perception check?
Ooh, give it
food.
Give it
food. 19.
They are currently in 4 different groups. Everyone is currently alone in this house.
Well,
you guys are like, you're like 2 rounds away from each other. At this point. One round, 30. You're 30 feet away
Did
from
I
each
just
other.
Hear a...
Yeah, I just heard a Pokemon pop up on a phone.
Somebody's phone open on Pokemon Go.
No.
I don't have Pokemon Go.
I think it came from your sound effects.
Maybe. So that dark wisp you saw earlier has manifested into a head in the distance, and it cackles maniacally and then recedes further into the house.
Okay.
Should have chose the crypt.
Well,
you're up.
We all should have just stuck together. You never split up the party. Ever.
Alright, well, I'll slash it with my Gandaza.
We're not going to find anything in this house.
14, 16.
I already found the most beautiful thing there was.
Yeah, the one
that
roll
damage.
Was killing
you're
you.
Gonna die.
No, I'm fine.
You're going to die. And I'm going to
laugh. 6.
Do you want me to hold this at a more convenient angle for you?
You got a good hit out of it.
Sweet.
And it's going to come back at you. So, it's gonna do something that you can't really comprehend. Odin, thank you so much for following! And welcome. Man, that was weird.
Yeah.
Do the arm thing again.
Am I from smoky quartz.
So whoa. The mouth opens even more, and it's looking as if it's trying to consume you. So it's
okay.
coming in to attack, but because it's kind of coming in right above you, you can actually take an attack against it. So you may attack again.
Sure. Can I attack and evade at the same time?
No.
No? All right, sure. That's no good. 8.
Okay, so, it kind of comes in and starts going over you. So you must make a fortitude save.
7.
All right, so it kind of bites into you.
Okay.
And it kind of is like, it's like a kiss. It, like, kisses you.
This is like a Dementor, isn't it? I'm gonna lose my soul.
And then it pulls away. And you just feel something truly awful inside
okay.
of you.
Did you fail the fortitude?
No.
Why?
Chief!
There's nothing I can do for you.
My turn?
I know.
Nope, it'll go first. So, as you're kind of looking around confused... You just, before you have a chance to even react, a burst of sand comes out, and the body of this, the sand monster comes
in. Is it
in
literally
just...
a Medusa, like, I can't look at it?
No, it just looks like a Medusa.
Okay.
That's what you can recognize
okay,
it as.
Okay.
And it just hits itself into you.
It's got snakes for hair.
What's your AC?
24.
Nice.
Are you seriously eating those without, like,
yeah.
They're so good, just plain.
I know they are, but...
They're very good.
These are, like, the best chips I've ever had. I've never had these before.
They're awesome.
Yeah, I need to get some food. James, you take 4 damage, and you must attempt a will save.
Can't you see I'm eating a bag of chips?
Can't you see that
don't
you...
Don't test God.
Ooh, I'm trying something. Oh, these are just crumbs.
Rip.
Will save, 18.
Yep. You take the damage.
It's like you're eating over the world's smallest bag when you eat them.
All right.
Yeah, you're art.
Thank you for your patronage.
Justin's baby art.
So I take 4 damage?
Yeah.
Why do adults have baby arms?
Alright, Anka, Panya. You guys haven't... Oh, I need to...
Wait, what's up?
You're in the house now.
Sweet.
So you guys are kind of just talking. So
how's it going?
Oh, you know. You guys are idiots.
Yeah.
Also, you heard from... Coming from the main room that Chief is in, just like a rushing sound. And then, like, a thud. Yeah. As if he got, like, hit or something.
That big oaf's probably in trouble. We should probably go help him.
Is it can I take a turn? Of some kind?
I don't control you, man.
Take my strong hand.
Oh, what movie is that?
Take my strong hand. Scary movie.
Oh, yeah.
Right near the end.
Okay, I'm gonna use my good hand.
Jesus Christ.
Okay. One of us is in... I'm in serious trouble.
I think you're both gonna die.
I think so.
Can I do an action?
Yeah.
Now that I'm in the house? And you've informed me that you think he's in trouble. And we're unsure about the stuff upstairs.
Yeah, you guys have no... It's basically silent upstairs. You guys don't know anything about this.
Yeah, that's fair.
Travesty.
I'm gonna cast channel energy. 30-foot radius. But up and down is unlimited. So it heals everybody in the circle. Yeah?
That's nice of you.
Let me just get out my map.
Sure.
And damage me first.
Huh?
I still haven't taken damage for a while.
I don't know that, though.
No, it's true.
Go for it.
Yeah. 1.
No good.
Who gets hit?
Me.
You two.
That's
good.
It?
Yeah.
Oh.
I'm already at full health.
Okay. I'm now at full health, so that's not bad.
I mean, no, Caitlin won't get hit. She's too far in.
I didn't know how big the house was.
Would you like to do anything?
Just punch somebody. I can't really do anything right now, so... I can detect magic.
That's still happening?
Yeah, and that's about it.
Oh, I totally
everywhere in the house.
Yeah, the house is still
up,
magic.
Left, down, right, you know. Magic.
Magic?
Everything's magic.
Yeah. Alright, let's go to
is
Caitlin.
It like Disney magic?
No.
Why don't you take an attack?
Okay. Eleven.
Washburn.
11. It does not hit.
No, it didn't. I did too well on my first roll. It's all downhill from here. I'm gonna die. You guys can just leave me.
So now after it's given you its kiss,
yeah,
its mouth opens even wider and it lets out a hideous shriek. Will everyone please roll fortitude saves?
Easy.
Fortitude?
Yeah.
10.
13.
Roll plus what?
Fortitude.
21.
This is one for the down.
20.
All right, so, Chief.
Yeah.
You hear the horrific shriek, and you are paralyzed.
Oh, great.
For 4 rounds.
Oh, my goodness.
You guys all hear the shriek. It's coming from upstairs.
So, we pass the fortitude. So.
Yeah.
So...
also,
Nicole, that is a great bet. You are going to win. Nyx is outside, just chilling, chasing bugs.
Yeah, the giant dead centipede.
Yeah, playing with its legs.
Also, see how this goes in the next YouTube episode, because I'm going to just stop this recording on this terrible, horrific cliffhanger. I did not expect that.